Hey guys, listen to this. Tell us about this piece of history. How'd you end up with this piano?
So the man that we bought the house from next door, Mr. Grooms, he left me a letter and told me that this piano, the original lady that owned the house from 1886, this was her wedding present in the 1800s. It has never been out of this house, and so he wanted to gift us this piano so that it always stays in her house, because this was always been in this house since 1886.
Wow, what a beautiful piano. You could center the whole room around it. Now that's a good piece of Forney history right there.
It is.
Thanks for sharing.